Alright guys, I have some really exciting news, and I know I just posted a video yesterday, but I guess I just really have to share this with you guys. So, all of the leaks that I posted, I think earlier this month, they all have come true today. So, I just wanted to go through the steps with you guys real fast. If you want to, you can check it out on lego.com, but I thought I'd just run through them with you guys, give you a little more detail. So, the first step we're going to have, it's going to be the room of requirement, and it's about $20. So, this one, I'll show up some pictures for this one. It's really, really cool. It comes with Harry, Luna, and Hermione, and then Hermione and Luna's two Patronuses. So, I really like the set. I think it's really cool, how the stuff, like, falls down and that kind of stuff, as you guys can see. And only for $20, I think that's pretty good. Alright, so let's move on, and the Forbidden Forest. So we're gonna it's the Forbidden Forest Umbridge's Encounter set, 75967, and it's about $30, $29.99. And this is the one where we're gonna have that buildable Grop, as well as those two centaurs. So really, really nice build. Alright, so next we're gonna go on to the Privet Drive remake. And I must say that this turned out a lot better than I thought it would. So it looks much, much more like Privet Drive than the original Privet Drive set. And it does come with Ron and Dobby. I know that in the leaks video we had talked about either Ron and Dobby or Fred and George. So it does come with Ron and Dobby. But overall, it looks like a really nice set. I'm really happy with it. And if I didn't mention before, that set's going to be about $69. So the next set that we have is the Astronomy Tower, which is going to be really big. Remember, that's the biggest one. And it's about $100. So here it is with all the different sets together. It's about the largest expansion. So as you can tell, the minifigures are Horace Slughorn, Draco Malfoy, really updated Draco Malfoy, kind of his teenagers, which is nice. We have Hermione, Harry, Ron, is that Ginny? I don't know. And then I think that's Neville and maybe Luna? So yeah, but really, really nice. Excited for that one. Alright, so next we're going to move on to the buildable Hedwig, and that is where the blue-handed, I guess, Harry came in. So there was a buildable Hedwig, and it's also going to feature a mini Hedwig as well as a buildable Hedwig. So pretty cool, and that set is going to be about $40, $39.99. Alright, so next we're going to have the Attack on the Burrow, which might be my favorite of this new wave. So, some new characters that we're going to have in there, of course. We're going to have Mrs. Weasley. We're going to have, don't know if that's Ron or George. Oh, maybe that's, Mr. Weasley. I guess it's Mr. Weasley. And then we're going to have Ron, Ginny, Harry, Bellatrix, Fenrir. So, really nice. Really, really nice set. I think it looks good. I'm really excited to have another Burrow set, because we've only had one of those. Alright, so I know I went through those pretty, pretty fast, but I just wanted to let you guys know about these sets, and, let me know in the comments which ones that you're disappointed in, and which ones you're really excited about, which ones, came out better. Thank you guys so much for watching. I know this was a short video, and I know this was really unexpected, but, I just hope you guys enjoy it, and, I hope that you guys pick up some good, Harry Potter sets. As always, follow me on Instagram at thelegobrick122. We're a little over 1,000 followers, so maybe we can make that 1.1k or 1.2k soon. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe and turn on the notifications, because I am going to post a bunch of new videos, and you're not going to want to miss that during quarantine. Alright, so thank you guys so much, and see you next time.